Okay, ladies and gents, boys and girls, I'm gonna need you to sit down for this one because I've got some bad news. Actually, I'll sit here. You can sit there. Unfortunately, new reports have came out regarding Roman Reigns and his match that is or was scheduled for WrestleMania with Goldberg for the Universal Championship. And these reports are not positive. Well, I think some of you will find these reports positive because a lot of people don't like Roman Reigns and they don't want to see him win the Universal Championship or WrestleMania. I'm not one of those people, trust me, I'm not. So the bottom line is this, Roman Reigns is not going to have a match at WrestleMania. He is not going to face Goldberg for the Universal Championship, and he's going to miss WrestleMania completely this year. Which is obviously very, very shocking news, since we've had this match being built up for weeks, you know, Spear versus Spear, the Universal Championship match as well. Like, this was one of the biggest matches of the night, whether you like it or not. And now that Roman Reigns is not going to be in it, that puts a big spanner in the works, because who will replace him? We will get to that shortly, but first of all, I'm going to bring up some articles here so we can really dive deep into the reasons why Roman Reigns is not going to compete. Because as of right now, if you don't know about this already, you're probably thinking, like, why on earth would he just not have his match? Like, what's going on? So I've looked up here, Roman Reigns will not face Goldberg, and already I'm seeing so many reports from different news outlets, I guess. And the first piece of text that comes up here is Roman Reigns was set to face Goldberg at WrestleMania 36 for the Universal title. Now he won't be on the show of shows as planned. Due to his compromised immune system, he does not feel comfortable making the trip to Orlando for the Performance Center shows. So I need to look into this further to really find out what is going on. So his immune system has been compromised, I'm guessing by the leukemia. That makes sense. That's the only thing I can think of, really. Like, I'm not sure what else. We'll click on the Metro here and they should give us a proper analysis as to what's going on right now. Yeah, so this all ties in with the coronavirus, and I guess Roman Reigns, his immune system isn't strong enough to fight off the coronavirus, maybe. I think that's what's going on. Or it might be, but he's not taking any risks. Alright, so Reigns was due to challenge a veteran champion at the biggest event of the year. Yeah, decided against it as he has suffered with leukemia in the past. There we go. Putting him at heightened risk during the coronavirus pandemic. Yeah, so that makes sense. The cancer would have made his immune system weaker. Therefore, if he gets the coronavirus, he has a much higher chance of maybe passing away due to this virus, because a lot of people are passing away, and the ones with health conditions are obviously way more at risk. So I wouldn't be taking any risks if I was him, so I guess it makes sense, you know. I'm sure no one's gonna really be like, oh, what's he doing? Oh, he just can't be asked to go to the Performance Center. Like, no, this is serious. Who will or already has replaced Reigns has not yet been announced. This is so, like, what do you do at this point if you're Vince McMahon or the creative team? Like, who do you just put into this big match? Because no one else really makes sense. This match was built around the fact that it's Spear versus Spear, Roman Reigns challenged Goldberg, and now that WrestleMania is, like, right around the corner, there's no more time really to build up another rivalry. So it's going to be a last minute decision, and they're just going to throw someone in there. And the thing is as well, like, I'm 99% sure that Roman Reigns was going to win that match and win the Universal Championship, but now that he's out of the match, like, will Goldberg just retain and hold on until Roman Reigns gets his match at a later date? Or will they actually give the Universal Championship to someone else at WrestleMania? Someone who didn't expect to win that championship? Like, this is a mad situation. Let's keep reading though. The event has taken place with no crowd due to coronavirus, so there was no need to record it live. and with Orange County, home of the WWE, I f***ing can't say that.
Ah! The lid! No!
The home of the WWE's Performance Center, entering into a stay-at-home order, on Thursday night. Matches had to be filmed there beforehand. Oh, wait, so they filmed them? Wait, what? Whether the WWE managed to film a replacement in Florida in time, or are planning to make another match elsewhere before next weekend is not clear. The WWE have released no official comment on the situation, or even confirmed Reigns' removal from the title match, as they play their cards close to their chest. So this isn't like 100% confirmed, but it's like 99% confirmed. Everyone's reporting it, everyone knows, but WWE just don't want to make a statement just yet, which is fine. I'm interested in the fact that it said there, matches had to be filmed beforehand. So are they pre-taping WrestleMania? Is that what's happened? That's weird. But it doesn't really matter because there's no crowd there anyway, so it's like, you know, it doesn't matter. That's so strange. But that is it for this breaking news. Roman Reigns is out of his match at WrestleMania, and someone will have to take his place. But who will that be? We will find out, I'm sure, at some point very soon. Hopefully not like the night before WrestleMania or something ballsy like that. Anyways, that is it for now. So drop a like on the video for me if you guys have enjoyed. Subscribe down below if you are new for more videos like this. Thank you all so very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.